because of the global scope that Delivery Hero has, we also have to comply with some of the local regulation, like in Europe with the GDPR. And AWS has allowed us to remain compliant because the data would remain within the region, namely in the world of the observability, instead of producing all these logs and metrics and traces in their own silo. We could just combine this with the full context and remove those redundancy and increase the value that we get out of this data. The cloud portfolio that we have from AWS enables us to not just be limited to certain technical stacks, but be having the options to choose from and take the right approach for the right problem to solve. AWS has been, from my point of view, a very, very good partner where we could work with. And this customer voice, this customer-centric approach is absolutely outstanding.